mad scene differs considerably from Olga Spessivtzeva's. Because Olga told me once that she really wanted to study people in a madhouse to prepare her for this final scene of Act One in Giselle. Look at the way she's walking. It's so right on the heel of the foot. Her mad scene was, I think, really one of the greatest of them all. Giselle took its toll. In 1941, Olga Spessivtzeva had a serious nervous breakdown.